And ladies and gentlemen, time for part two of this show. Let's give it up for Lorax. Yeah.
Mister, I am the Lorax who speaks.
show, Lorax Anime. Let's take a bow, everybody. Take another bow. Come on, take a bow. And let's have our eyes of Wonderland team on stage as well. Come on up, Alice. Come on up, you guys. Come on up. Let's have all of you run up on stage too. Come on. For the big curtain call. Come on. Teenagers to watch a younger bunch of actors get up on stage. Let's have all the interns come on up, interns. Where are you? Come on up. Who said teenagers don't do hard work? They do. Give it up for our interns. And of course, my ever growing family of the Hive. Let's give it up. For just a couple seconds. Thank you. Okay, so it takes so much to put this up on stage, and I can't even begin to tell you how proud I am of these kids. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our bright young actors. They're amazing, aren't they? How old are you guys? Seven, eight. Can you believe that? Can you even believe that? They're 7 and they're 8 and they're going up on stage and pulling off an entire 30-minute show. I promise you this, if I took all the adults in this room and I told you to do a 30-minute show, you would be shaking in your boots, am I right? Yes. Yeah. And the way that these guys do it, I think the big takeaway for us has always been that they go up and they do it with confidence and they do it with joy and they love it. And they just do it with this big, joyful energy. And that is what is the biggest achievement of today. So, extremely proud of you guys. Really well done. I do want to say a few quick thank yous to all the people who have supported this. So, we've got Thal outside who've been serving you some lovely samosas. So, thank you to Thal. They've also fed us lunch, which is, I can't tell you how valuable. A big thank you to Caesar and team for lighting us up. And for helping us with all of our light requirements, to Liz and her team for videoing all of this. And to answer your question, yes, there will be full-length videos of this that you can send to friends and family and grandparents, and it'll reach you by the end of this week. A big thank you to Asif's team who have come in here and are getting like grabs of all of this. And did I forget anybody? Yes, I said Liz. Okay. Well, I guess those are our thank yous. I ask three things of you today. I think number one is to get more people to come and watch theater, right? I think it's heartbreaking that in order to watch a good show, most of the kids who do plays at the Hive, when we ask them, have you ever watched a play? They say no. So they've been in plays, but they've never actually had the chance to go and watch plays. But how will you know how to be a good actor until you see another good actor, right? And the thing about going to Dubai Opera and watching a show is that it costs you an arm and a leg. It's 2,000 dirhams to take your family out to Dubai Opera, and that's not how it should be. Art should be accessible to everybody, and that's why this festival has opened its doors. So if you know anyone, like your building, your classmates, your birthday party group, your kitty party members, like anyone you pass on the street, just tell them to come and watch the show. Because I'll tell you this, it feels really good when actors up here have a nice big applause and a big audience. That means the world. So number one, please go out there and tell more people to come and watch these free shows. The links, of course, are on all of your WhatsApps, I'm guessing. And if not, we'll give you one on the way out. Secondly, we have some amazing summer camps happening. Anybody here watching a Hive play for the very first time? What? Oh my God. Oh my God. Wow. So many of you. That is amazing. That's amazing. Okay. Well, tell you what. please join us for summer. Be part of the Hive family. We're now 700 and growing. Our summer camps are in 5 different locations, 2 in Bhardwaj, 1 in Nada, 1 in JLT, 1 in Silicon Oasis. I obviously say this a lot and therefore I can say it really fast. And we'd love to have your kids join us. From the age of 5 to 15, we're open to everyone. So just like send our number across to 3 people. And third and most importantly, follow the work that we do at Live at Hive. Is there anybody here who's not following us on Instagram? Anybody here who's not following? Oh, okay, we're going to check your phones on your way out. Make sure that you do. But I guess that's it. I guess that's it, right? That's it. All right. Tomorrow we've got a show of James and the Giant Peach. Actually, we've got 4 shows of James and the Giant Peach. And the day after, we've got 4 more shows of James and the Giant Peach. And then the next weekend, we've got Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. So it's going to be really amazing. Please tell your friends to come to the festival. And for one last time, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Hive!